I could probably like besiege it ultra fast because I have penny in engineering. Oh, I see what the problem is. Oh, their troops are skirmishing. Okay, then I'm gonna leave the battle. Oh, you wanna fight? Oh, they were besieging Rhaegar Castle. More points we need to win this. Party morale is going to shit. Hopefully they're gonna actually attack it before we lose all the morale. Can't I like talk to the guy who's besieging it or something? I guess not. Oh no, they're running away. No, 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 no. I can't catch up to most of them. Shit, I almost left the faction. There's another 300 troops in there. Which one though? Resurrection, follow me. Stone hands. Low average. Oh, come on, AI, for fuck's sakes, do something. Actually, if I tell all of them to follow me, the sieging is gonna stop, right? Oh, never mind, that's gonna... just gonna remain on the siege. What the fucking bunch of useless gets, really? Fuck off. Yeah, look at that. Morale is low. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I'm gonna take it by myself if I have to. These guys won't do it. You're gonna need to cheese it all a lot, but I am gonna. Morale is low. That's fun. I need to get over there before I lose all the fucking troops. Damn, that pisses me off. Pick you guys up. And I ran out of money too. Oh shit. And it's still besieged? Oh, that's bad. Might lose everything right now. Monthly budget. We're gaining money, so we shouldn't lose everything. Kill the Emperor. They're still besieging it, but they're not attacking it. They might actually... That's what pisses me off. They're actually trying to, like... outright... siege the castle. Which is impossible. At least. Well, never mind. The AI doesn't probably have to worry about food, right? Or morale. They have an infinite amount of everything. After this, I do need to like tell them to follow me, all the ones that are besieging, and like move them away so the besieging status goes away so I can actually besiege it myself. Level 37, nice. Let's put the point into leadership. And, power strike, why the hell not? More damage. We would need like 5 more levels to max everything out. For a couple of elixirs. Let's see what our morale is like after this. Are we taking an Ovidos prisoner? Okay, still excellent. Jarl Adrian. Get him to follow us. No, all of them are gonna leave. It's even worse. Let's go action for me. It's not. It's still under siege. If you catch any, no, they're too fast. The question is, how long does it take to like? Okay, it's not under siege. No, it's not gonna go that well. But I'll do it anyway. Got, like, until they like decide to actually attack it, it's gonna be 6 in the morning and it's 2 now. I thought I'm gonna surrender. The game was lagging there for a second. We do have less troops than them though on the field. I do want to kill as many of them as possible like this. Even like restart the siege a few times. Because otherwise, I don't think this is... Probably ain't gonna win it. There's just too many of them. Let's relax for a little bit. Speed this up a little bit. Because once we kill like 200-300 of them, that's gonna basically we're gonna shoot through the elite units of theirs, and then only the militia, the recruits are left. Those are gonna be easy to kill off. I don't know why that one Noldor isn't firing actually. In front there. Now, before you used to be able to like restart the battle like the siege battle like the normal battles you can you know just you know, go at it again. Now they made it so that you like dismantle the siege equipment and everything and you need to build it again. Part might have been better if I'd done it alone, actually. So I have the archers. There's only 37 of my men on the field right now. Only to kill amongst my men. would be cool if he actually told you how many troops they have. Well, then I guess that it makes sense if you like lose retreat, your ladders would be pushed off, right? So you have to build them again. Some pretty good troops. Would be even better if you could actually choose which troops are gonna go into the battle and which are not, so we can like take all the archers in the first three waves and just nuke all their infantry. And plus each time we restart it and while we prepare the ladders for the next assault, we regain some wounded troops too, so that's nice. Controversy has increased. I don't care. Yeah, look at that. Although it doesn't tell us how many of the garrison troops are actually, you know, wounded. That's the only downside, I guess. I'm actually surprised they didn't sally out at least once. I miss those sally outs. Such an easy way to wreck the enemy. I think this time I'm gonna send the infantry to get wrecked. Although, like, each time we prepare the ladders again, it gives them time to recover their wounded too. Okay, 160 down. Although we're not leaving them with any wounded troops, we're killing them all. Ooh, we got the Seal Mist Ranger guy on our side. Ooh, that's pretty good. Pretty lucky too. They are decent. Well, I think our knight with all the troops are better than them at this point. Pandora Black Archers, what? I think it's time to tell the infantry to charge in. See how they fare. Although the Noldor guys are in the infantry, they're gonna get wrecked. If they haven't by now. They're getting wrecked. Yep, none of them actually survived. So we still need to soften them up. We almost got rid of their Lord units. All of them. Oh, for a second there, I thought that was a Dishar Lord. Not sure why the hell not. We still don't have advantage. And I definitely should have remained Marshal, that's for sure. And the only problem is, once you're Marshal, your armies can't actually defend your own, your allies can't actually defend your not infantry shit. Leave the infantry in the front. Pressing all the wrong buttons. You stay in the back. What the hell was I saying? But, like, they're not gonna gather up and, like, fend off a siege. Or anything for that matter. Which is a real fucking problem, man. At least with Benelot fixed that, right? You have almost no infantry, Jesus Christ. You have a shit ton of archers though. Let's pull them up actually and see what happens. Oh, if the enemy is gonna come down, sure. No, the hell not. Let's go about 300, then I'm gonna see. Well, we still can't charge in, really. Yeah, it still seems like they have some high tier units in there. Okay, now we chew through the lords, now we just need to kill off their garrison. Unfortunately, we lost some allies right there. All of that so far was like the enemy lord units too. is unfortunate that I have to do this way, but I just don't have the time to wait around for the allies to actually do something. This is gonna cost me a lot of honor though. And controversy too. Okay, actually, no. I should have more controversy by this point. Let's kill 300 and restart one last time and take it. Looks like most of the troops on the field are mine too, so that's good. You know, they can deal with this shit. Breakthrough shield and all the other stuff. Especially we got a bunch of house carls too. House carls, not house carls. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna chew through their garrison. We are on our own though. Stay behind. Now look at that beautiful kill feed. Shield wall. That's more like it. Even though we have some Noldor in there. Companions, why don't you fuck off somewhere behind? Time to attack. You follow me, archers, get closer here. So they can possibly take those guys out. I can't remember where the spawn is, so should go left first. Seems like it. Up one ladder. God dang. What was it? 10 power strike? You can't fucking face me. That's how we do it. Let's see if we can get the archers up here. Let's have you take a city. It is cheesy, but you got to do what you got to do. Not like the AI doesn't cheat and all, you know? Oh, fuck. It looks like one of our guys is taking care of those over there. Good. This is bad. I don't know what's happening to the game. Guys taking care of those over there. I tell the archers to stay here. That's all of them. There you go. Last city taken. Gain some renown. Honor. Honor, that is. Not renown. I actually didn't lose as many as I thought I would. I was thinking I would be down to 200 troops or something like that. So looks like we can hire all these. Yeah, I'm gonna ask for this one since I took it alone at the end. Leave all these in here now. I don't want to leave these because I don't know if I'm going to get them out. Imprisoned in his own capital. We're down to 4k money. Not bad. Okay, now I guess just sit here. So let's see if we can find some enemy. Oh, there they go. What the fuck did he? Well, I guess the prison guards are his, or it's his prison, so he knows where the hidden passages are, right? And we need to just knock out all the remaining lords. And that's it. Oh, he's charging at us. How honorable. lots of range stormtroopers too. It's actually pretty cool if you can like increase the difficulty of the campaign, but you get more experience or something afterwards. Iron Circle Centurion. I don't want to grab those, but you can never get too many of them because you can't really join the Knight of the Order. They're exclusive to Agathon Legatus, I think. Something like that. The Justice Docks. Take out. And after that I need to disband all the mercenaries you got. All the adventurers and maiden adventurers and all that. They're hemorrhaging money at the minute. And morale too. Some of their lords over there on the Shah lands, let's see if we can find them. Never mind, they're all dead. Ha! There you go. End of the game, basically. Don't have that many mercenaries.
They all died.
Let's look at our weekly budget for a minute. So they are actually earning some money in Dawn. Forget Janos too. I'm not sure if I'm gonna hold it or switch it out for Evandor. Probably switched out for Endel. So that's basically it. You just need to mop up the... Yes, nice. You just need to mop up the rest of the enemies. Let's see who's holding Endel. there. Let's see if we can find him. Krishna. There. Iron Oak. Okay. Halfway across the map, of course. Why the hell not? I don't get those. The Empire is no more. You can then join us. Okay, all the lords are now in our faction, it seems. He goes to the Shard territory. Kishan way. Shit. It's a big party. What do they want to do? Take on Igrim? I don't know, he's probably there. Yep. Although I'm not sure if I'm gonna have the money to actually exchange the cities. Ooh, I will. Nice. Weekly budget. That's not gonna show up yet. Gonna be earning money though now. Let's go dump all these in there. And that's it, guys. We've won, basically. Now it's just a matter of finding these or becoming Marshal to actually take out Igrim the Devourer. Now you'll leave us when we end the bloodshed. Fuck you. Okay, how much can we get from Endor? 4K, not bad. Control and S, no? Control, control and A. Yes, you can take them all. I don't know what can go for money. The morale is down for shit. Okay, we can't sell any prisoners here. Sort this out first. No. Skirmishers. No. And all the house girls. All the heavy axemen. Place those in there. And the skirmishers. These I'm gonna disband. Okay, let's talk to the steward here. Increase our morale so no more leave. Okay, so yeah, this is finished. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day, good night. I'll see you next time. I mean, if you want me to like continue this, mop up the mix pong and whatnot, you can message me, DM me, or do, you know, tell me in Discord or something. Anyways, thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day, good night. See you next time.